Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Phil Stewart.